Charlotte, and what do you expect we're going to see here in the second half?
Well, I really think if Washington can continue to get the quality shots, they missed some good shots, I thought, especially from the three-point line. If they can knock down some shots, then they've got the ability to spurt away. Mark Fox wants to try to control the tempo, I think, and if, in fact, Washington can get going, then they can speed up Georgia. Otherwise, Georgia's going to continue to try to play inside out through Tompkins.
A look behind the stands presented by LG. Suggs with seven, Ammoning with six. Thomas got that tying basket right before the half. And here's what Tompkins has done.
Well, obviously, a high rate of production when he's been able to catch it inside. And it makes sense for Georgia to continue to get it to him.
Let's go over to Tracy, her interview with Coach Fox.
Coach, your strength is inside, but you haven't been able to take advantage of it yet so far. So what adjustments do you have to make there?
Well, Tompkins has got 15. I think the key for us is continuing to, you know, to control tempo. They got a very athletic and fast team, and we need to dictate the pace.
Who else do you want to see step up, though, instead of Tompkins?
Well, we need to get something out of Price. You know, he got the two fouls. We got to make sure we get some production out of him because he's been a good player for us, and we need him to score.
Thanks a lot.
Yeah, Price.